Is a watermelon adulterated with erythrosine? Let's do a simple test. Cut the watermelon into two halves. Take a cotton ball and rub it in the inner succulent part of the watermelon. The cotton ball rubbed on the unadulterated watermelon does not change color. The cotton ball rubbed on the adulterated watermelon turns red.